Alright, so before you do the video, shout out to FAO GGO for being the first comment in my last video. If you guys want to shout out the first comment in this video, and you guys might just get a shout out, so guys comment down below. Go. Let's get to the video. Yo, what's going on, guys? Proceed to today, back with another video. What's good? So today, I'm going to be reacting to the Baby Can't Stop official music video. And yes, my mom's having this video because, hey, I'm here, that's why. But anyway, the Baby Can't Stop, it came out about a couple hours ago, I think three hours ago. And it already has almost 500,000 views with 53,000 likes. So, we're about to get to this video, and we're about to see what's going on. But before we get to the video, if you guys want to promote a song or a music video in my actual videos, email me at bizwithcj@gmail.com. That's bizwithcj@gmail.com. But anyway, yeah, let's get into it.
Wow, is this the vision?
Yeah, bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, it ain't no...
Okay, I think this is just to match the outfit, because I don't... You think the baby is a Browns fan and he's wearing Odell Beckham Jr.'s jersey? I don't think so, but anyway. What, Gavin?
You didn't ask me to do the video with you. Okay. I can do it after the interview.
Well, I want to do it now. You can do the video now?
15 minutes.
Alright, well, now I'm in the video.
Stopping on nigga like me, let's go.
Oh yeah, by the way, it's the Baby Can't Stop.
I know, I can read.
Alright, let's keep going.
I think I need my glasses.
Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. This the intro, watch me get it too. Let's go. Bitches call me a cutie, I'm groovy. My daughter to kill.
Why are you confused already?
Why was that crossing guard there? Like, it makes no sense.
I don't know.
Why fly Kobe Gianna? We ballin', I can't tell you shit about love. I pee. Bring the fuck allegations, keep hating. I'm patiently waiting on niggas to prove you.
Wait, what are you trying to say? Is it lemonade?
Patiently waiting on.
$500 a cup.
500? Those are rich people problems.
And he has like 4 or 5 cups.
Oh, niggas to prove you, bitch. You know I turn piss into lemonade. So shit in the sugar.
Said, you know I serve piss?
No, I turn piss into lemonade.
Oh, I swear to God, I heard I serve. I turn piss.
That's what he said.
No. I serve piss. What the fuck? Oh, go ahead. I got confused with what I said. What's that? I was like, poop.
Chocolate.
Ain't no getting fucked. You keep thinking I'm puss. Bitch, I'm about my business. It's all about time. When I put this shit on, I don't cop from no style. I'm all on the TV and that. I'm too viral. Love with a vibe.
We what?
I'm too viral.
Okay.
I mean, he is.
Yeah, that's why I said okay.
He has like 116 million views this month.
When did it come out? Oh, today.
That's 459,000 views.
Get into politics, I just be popping shit. Obviously, hot as a motherfucking fire. Let me cool off a minute. I got nothing to hide. I don't run from my problems. Just trying to get you out my bitch.
So he just punched this dude? I mean, I would too. Try to steal some lemonade.
In front of your child.
Go ahead. Only answer to God. I'm already convicted if I'm having you as my witness. I'm having hoes on my show trying to take off their clothes. I don't know what to do with them, bitch. Let's go.
Wait. I'm already convicted having hoes taking off their clothes in my shows? Is that what he's convicted?
Something like that.
Oh. You know it's baby, nigga. Let's go. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know.
A lot of money.
I mean, it's the baby. He got a lot of money.
No, bitch. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go, bitch.
I'm trying to figure out why they're trying to steal the lemonade. Like, I mean, I know it's $5, but like, who just tries to steal lemonade? That's weird.
It's just dumb. I do get the concept of ain't no stopping no like me. Hence the crossing guard. Can't stop him.
Mm. Stopping no nigga like me. Bitch, you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me.
That's cute.
Stopping no nigga like me, bitch, you know you ain't stopping no nigga like me. Verse 2. You do what you want when you pop, that's pockets. I do what I want, plus I'm single.
He flinched it though. He flinched when he popped the balloon in his hand. Like, you knew where you were gonna pop it.
Yeah, so it's a knee-jerk reaction.
You went.
My album name was on the curb like my mom. I see how they deep in the technique and jet. All these OCDVs on my neck, let's play high. I'm getting it, he brought a stick cause I brought a stick.
What the hell with the stealing the lemonade?
I don't know.
Maybe he's putting a point of like it should not be $500 per cup, but whatever.
Free never bought a bitch. Hold me up to the sun, I'm not counterfeit. I just got a new gun for my bottom bitch. And I'm ready to slang it. I'm on it, I'm down. Jump up with me, better find a bitch.
Never bought a beat. Really? I doubt that. I really think you have. Think of all the girls he's been with, or, you know, personally, and would they have been with you without the money? So, yeah, he bought them. Sorry.
Or he's just popping and his name's the baby and they want to do it for free.
Right, but if he wasn't, like it was just him. These stupid women, girls, would not be around him. They're using him. Go.
When I hit your little bitch, I put dick in the kitchen. On the day with my new hoe, I took her to Wendy's. We ain't going in, get the shit from the Wendy's. Take that hoe through the drive. Keep playing me like, oh, we gon' slide.
What now?
Now he's stealing the chair. Next is the table. Next is the kid. Let's go. Let's see.
Jazz nigga. But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Nah, bitch.
Who's just eating?
I think a pretzel.
But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me.
No,
you look like a donut.
But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know ain't no stopping no nigga.
Yeah, it's a donut.
Donut, yeah, you're right.
Ain't no stopping no nigga like me, but you ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go, bitch. But you ain't no stopping no nigga like me, but you ain't no stopping no nigga like me.
How many times do you think you said that?
What? You know, they got really smart though, because just looking at the video, right, there's nobody there. That whole crew of 60 people, they got summoned in Brooklyn. Two got arrested for having guns. You're not supposed to have guns in New York. The battery's about to die.
I know. There you go. Took the kid.
That's what I said, right?
Well.
Alright.
Baby nigga, let's get it.
Alright, that's basically the end of the video.
What did I say? God what?
God is great.
God is great, yeah.
My camera's about to die, so I'm about to end this video real quickly. What you think about it?
I like the beat. It's danceable. Mm-hmm. And they're, you know, pandemic proper.
Anyway, that's basically the end of the video. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to subscribe. Peace.